I only need about 15 minutes to get my life together in the morning. And then I'm Gucci flip-flops.
3, 2, 1.
I don't see how you can hate from outside of the club. You can't even get in. Leg out.
Good morning. Happy Vlogmas day 10. Wow, 13 days till Christmas, not bad. I'm getting ready to go and I realized I forgot a lot of shit at my parents' house, including my lunch bag. So I gotta find something to put my lunch in. I don't know, hold on. Our salad that we made. I also forgot my coffee cup. So I have to find something to put my coffee in too. I'm thinking you guys are probably going to, I still have my boba cup. I know it's like plastic, but it's not going to melt in that short time. Maybe I'll just use it. Making good time. Have to leave in 4 minutes. I'm sure you guys have figured this out about me, but I'm definitely like a last minute type of girl. I don't need to do a lot in the morning. I wake up, I wake up as late as possible and I leave as quick as possible. It's a skill. It's really a skill that I have. Let's have a great day. Oh, that was way too much. As they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Alright guys, hello. I am very uncomfortable right now because I just went into this like sushi place to pick up my dinner. I got sushi, I went into a liquor store, I got a bottle of wine. We're about to have a great Saturday night. The fucking sushi place is popping. They have like I love me and I love myself and I don't need anyone else. That song's on. The place is fucking packed. It's like people are waiting in the waiting area. It's like there's not even COVID. A man walked out, literally didn't even like put his mask on to leave the restaurant. I'm just so like, it made me so uncomfortable. Like as much as I want like things to be normal and to go out to eat, and I passed a really cute Indian restaurant and I literally was like, oh, next time Jordan's down, like, we'll go on a date to get Indian food. It'll be so fun. Like, the place looks so cute. And, but then, like, that makes me, like, kind of a hypocrite because I was, like, very upset by seeing all of those people not socially distanced, way too crowded in the restaurant, like, eating. But at the same time, I was like, oh, I'm glad that this restaurant has business. Like, I'm glad seems like they're doing well. And it's just, like, I don't know. It's so many mixed emotions. It's so upsetting. Again, like I said, it was just really upsetting to see, and I felt really uncomfortable in the restaurant, and all I was doing was picking up my food to go. That's why indoor dining schools in New York City, because, you know, the businesses got to make money, and they probably weren't following the rules like they're supposed to. I hate to say it, but it's probably true, and I don't know. If we could just hold on a little longer, people. But yeah, all right, I'll talk to you when I get home. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. All right, I'm gonna sign off the vlog here. It's only 7:30, but I'm only gonna be watching YouTube videos, drinking wine, and doing laundry for the rest of the night. So, not very exciting. All right, love you all. Bye, Jean. You would even say it glows.